Part two.
Part two.
Alright, our mission's called Blue Team. Ready to play Halo?
Halo, Halo.
I call being Master Chief.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
I'll get
it first.
I'll punch you in the face.
That's rude.
No, just saying. Dude, if there's a cutscene, you're gay.
Fire Team Osiris, you are clear to land in Docking Bay 11.
What if I wanted to land in 10? Gee, that's not from Star Wars.
It's not.
No, oh, okay.
They probably is a little bit. That lady looks really familiar. Oh, isn't she? Wasn't that girl at the end of Halo 4?
I sent you my position 3 weeks ago. I told you this was.
Put her on the white.
Discuss that in private, Doctor.
Oh, I have no idea.
Call me.
What has she done? How far has it already gone?
She looks so tiny compared to them.
Ah. With her one arm.
What do you think that's about?
What do you think that's about? Alright, I gotta make sure I get Master Chief before you. Oh, I almost accidentally clicked Linda. Oh, I could have been a guy named Fred. I kinda wanna be. Next time I might be Fred. I should probably look at what their guns are.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, you're Fred?
I thought I clicked Master Chief, but you beat me.
Oh, look, it's my head. Let's just put this bad boy. Oh, he's missing Cortana. Roger, Cortana.
Shut the fuck up.
I haven't seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
Boot camp?
Is that code for masturbation? He's pressed himself? Old Chief's pressing himself again in the back.
Blue team has located Argent Moon.
Does he ever say, to infinity and beyond?
He's not Buzz Lightyear.
He looks like him.
Affirmative Infinity. 117.
That's a lot of I words.
Affirmative Infinity.
He said Han Solo. He goes right in the asteroid field. I can't talk.
Easy for you to say. Asteroid field.
Everyone ready?
Affirmative.
Affirmative.
You good?
Roger, Cortana.
Will you shut the fuck up?
Blue team.
How many times I had to hear that?
I know.
I hope we don't drive ever in these games.
Oh, we will. I think it might be A to switch from the gunner's seat to the driver's seat. Like, you actually switch without getting out of the car now.
Alright.
Yeah.
So if you drive off a cliff, like, I can just take you out?
I hope not. Oh, we're gonna beat those guys' booty.
You can have their booty.
Arrgh, I be getting all their booty, matey. Arrgh.
You're not a fucking pirate.
My Master Chief's a pirate.
Oh, they got brakes. That wasn't much of a fight.
The brake pads from Callahan Auto Parts?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm Master Chief. Da-na-na-na.
What do we know about Argent Moon?
It's next to Argentina.
Station. Went dark 19 months ago.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Julem Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Yeah, we will. Just so you know, I have no idea where I'm going.
I'll just follow you.
Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Can you find time to give us an achievement too? Because that'd be nice.
I'm a skeleton.
That doesn't give me an achievement. I hear little faggots talking.
Die! We could have silently killed them. That might have got you an achievement.
Oh, you peckerhead. Oh, I guess I shot first.
I must have been Grudo.
I just shot you like four times in a row. Yeah, that hurt my back.
Well, why are yellow and whatnot?
There's dudes here. I'm trying to kill them. You know, I don't think you should be blowing dudes over at war.
Why?
Rude. Oh boy.
Are you down?
Nah, but I hit the roof with a grenade.
Oh, this pistol's pretty good. I don't want that. Oh, I got a needler.
Data center.
I got a needler. You talking about your wiener?
We should be able to pull down Argent Moon
schematics and find a path. Call that a needler. Can I go out there? Where are we going?
I don't know. I was walking up to the door. I thought we maybe it open.
Oh.
I didn't hear what that lady said.
Yeah, I was talking with your needler.
Oh yeah, I thought I was supposed to go here. Oh, that gun looks big. Oh, that's like my wiener.
Grab the data. That is not your wiener. Map.
Should grab be the a straight data. Shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
Still prowlers in that. Hey, don't hit me. I hurt.
It wasn't me. That was Fred. Oh wait, I'm Fred.
No.
You're an idiot.
Da-da-da-da.
I'm in the elevator. Can I go without? Oh, I can't go without you. See you later, baby. Well, I waited for you. That's not fair. Hey Linda, you at a party?
I didn't know they had elevators in Halo.
They must be stripping that experiment. I tried to punch you and you dodged it. I'm gonna punch Linda. Oh, how'd that feel, bitch? Coming into war against the
army must not be going well. You fucked her up. Leave Linda alone.
I'm sorry, Linda. I'm sorry. I didn't hear what she was saying because I punched her in the mouth.
Yeah.
Can the door open?
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge. Shotgun.
Sprint. What does that say?
Oh, Spartan charge. Ah! Ah!
Jesus Christ.
Boom. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Boom.
Oh, I'm out of
penis.
Yep, I'm out of penis.
That's a weird thing to run out of in the middle of war. Oh, I need another gun.
Da-da-da-da. I don't know where I'm going. Oh,
oh my
Jesus
god, explosion.
Christ.
Kelly, are you okay?
System's gone black.
Oh, what are you doing way up there?
I was shooting people, but there was more people up here than I thought.
You yell at me for running ahead. You're like a mile ahead of us.
System's locked. Thanks, Spartan.
One of those little fuckers with the grenades blew up on me.
Oh, boy. Oh, I stuck the guy, but I died. Thanks, Glinda. I'm surprised you revived me after I punched you in the face.
Yeah, no shit. I wouldn't have revived your ass.
But I didn't ask her to Oh, I got a cool gun. Oh, yeah. Boom!
Oh, I see people jumping.
Yeah, I do too.
Area's clear.
I don't know what this gun does. Oh, it tracks them.
Right, shoot. Can I make
That's
it
pretty
over
cool.
There? Ah!
Here, I'll try to help you out.
Oh, this
God. Oh, God. Are we supposed to be up here or down there?
I don't know. I fell down, so it doesn't matter.
This gun's pretty cool, but... Oh, it can hold RB in the air for ground pound. That's pretty sweet.
Okay.
Even though I didn't kill anybody. Oh, I missed again. Alright, I'm gonna ground pound you boys. Wow, I was floating in the air getting ready to ground pound and I died.
you're talking about. Pound on the ground.
It said hit RB in the air to ground pound, but apparently you can't read.
Ah! I got blown.
Story of your life.
You're still active, Fred.
Thanks, I'm back.
Oh, I called you Fred when I revived you.
I heard that. Like, did they run out of names? Let's call him Fred.
Well, his name's Frederick.
Your name's Frederick.
Alright, well, now I'm not sure where to go.
Me either.
Central control is just beyond those doors.
Oh, Frederick knows where to go, apparently. Oh, we gotta go up here, okay. I assume up here. He said central control is just beyond those doors.
Ah!
What doors is he talking about?
Oh, I was going in a different room.
Oh, maybe you were supposed to... Maybe you're going the right way then, because your guy was talking.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
Oh,
you don't know who your guy is? Yeah, you were going the right way.
Well, I said what was over here, and you're like, oh, we're going this way.
Ah!
That's the right way?
Jesus!
That didn't seem like the right way to me.
I blame Frederick for that one.
Yeah, might have a point.
Report. Sierra 117 to Blue Team. Report. Sierra 117. Does anyone
know? So, if he's lost, does that mean we're both Master Chief now? Because that was you, I'd feel pretty gypped that I don't get to be Frederick the whole time.
Who gives a shit?
I bet your Fred's mom would give a crap.
Maybe. I'm not Fred's mom, though.
You could have been if you named me Fred.
Still wouldn't be Fred's mom, you stupid penis.
Oh, he thought it was Cortana. That's sad.
He's lost his little mind.
John. Oh, John.
Hello. So he fell down a bridge and he landed in rock?
Yeah.
Hmm.
I got a feeling this is him hallucinating or something.
It's an El Dreamo?
I don't speak Spanish.
The domain is open.
So is your butthole.
Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John. The reclamation is about to begin.
That doesn't look good.
Chief, what's wrong?
Oh, he didn't really fall.
She's on Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
That's not possible.
You
said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back.
Lights on.
Central control.
Lights off.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Lock a path.
Go, those suicide bombers in there. Oh boy. Jesus. Oh!
What the hell is that?
That guy came from the side and blew me up. Oh boy.
Keeping pace with us.
Box fell on me. So do you think Cortana's real, or do you think he's just going crazy?
I bet that old lady has something to do with it.
No, we even found... Oh! Jesus. We haven't found a single intel with Master Chief yet.
How did I get back then?
Oh, I dropped it on the floor. Jesus. I'm all out of ammo with everything. Alright, not anymore. I forgot I could ground pound.
Oh boy.
Oh, I got blown up. I didn't ground pound a goddamn thing. You killed me?
Yeah.
What? How'd you kill me?
I threw a grenade and then you put ground pounded it.
Oh.
I wouldn't suggest doing that in the future.
What if I come back from the future?
Well, then you can.
Is this door open? No, it does not.
Oh god. There's a little goofy guy trying to...
Oh, it's a sword! Die!
I don't want this gun here, damn it.
We'll pick up a new one.
I tried, it wouldn't work.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
So right, a few thousand. Moon is not an option. Oh, I found a button. Oh, assault rifle, sweet. I got a sword and an assault rifle.
I got a pistol and an empty gun.
Sounds pretty even to me.
So you should be even.
Reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between
this, marking the access
path. Alright, I'm opening the blast door.
Open the blast door! Close the blast door!
There's chatter about Julem Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Bravo.
Hunters.
Hey, Linda, how are you
strong,
doing?
But slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of their reach.
Oh, that guy looks
pretty. Yeah, he's not too pleased with us, I don't think.
So we open.
I'm sorting him in the back. I killed him, I'm sorting him in the back. I'll try to get this other guy. Oh! He's dead.
Hunter's down.
Just below us. Let's go.
Oh, I found the reactor. Schematic show a path to, I'm gonna force it open. All I had to do was punch it. That was pretty easy to force it open.
You be going in there?
I'm gonna.
Reactor room is just ahead. It's like this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the
cover. Oh, boom!
Right, let's go.
Why do you like that too much?
Oh, I'm gonna ground pound him. Boom! It finally worked. After like my 100th try. Control.
Did you just sing control?
Yeah. Oh! I got smacked from one of those guys' shields. Kelly's got me.
Oh yeah, okay. I wasn't gonna get you anyways.
You little penis, die. Oh, Linda's down. Linda!
Ah!
What did I tell you about laying on the floor, Linda? Oh, you guys are about to get sorted. I ran out of sword, now I'm just gonna punch people.
I never understood how you can run out of sword.
Oh! There's more aggressive swords up here. Well, because it's an energy sword, so it runs out of energy.
Yeah. I get it. Oh, I got killed.
Well, so you're saying I shouldn't be up here, like, being a maniac? Oh, you're assist. Behind me. Oh! Oh! Kelly?
Linda?
Linda's down. Kelly's coming, but she's probably gonna die. Kelly died.
I blame that on you.
Me? You're the one that died first!
Yeah, you could've saved me.
I couldn't have saved Jack. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna bang through here again.
No, you save Fred.
Alright, I'm gonna ground pound the guys again.
Alright, I'll throw a grenade. Where you go?
Boom, kill those pricks.
Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
Maybe we could just run through this.
Running's not the answer.
It is if you're the doctor. Oh, I got another sword. Oh, I died after. There's a sword on the floor if you want it.
Oh, I'm dead too.
Kelly, Linda, one of you two.
No.
I'm up. I'm getting you. Oh, I'm almost dead. I killed a lot of people when I died. Well, I was just gonna call you Plika, because that's what it says above your head.
Yeah. Ow! Oh, I died.
Jesus, we suck. Oh my god. Did we just... Oh, okay, I thought we lost.
Yeah, we did.
Did we? Oh, yeah, my, I killed, died. Like, all the elites right there. I did. I don't remember what game it was, but I killed the guy as he killed me, just like in another game. All right, that's third time's the charm, right?
Reactor controls are on the far side. I guess. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
Maybe we should try to kill the guys that are with us first.
Kill the guys that are with us?
Like on, like right here, instead of going ahead.
Alright.
Well, I'm gonna go in here and see if there's a little intel thingy. Nope. No, there's not. Oh, I found a wall of guns.
Ow.
I died. I don't even know. Oh, I was standing right next to a guy. Linda! Really? She was just standing next to me fighting a guy.
Not slacking, Linda.
I need to hide, I'm gonna die. I think you just shot one of the ladies because I heard her say, Fred, watch your aim.
I probably did. She'd stop jumping in front of me, I wouldn't shoot her.
God damn, I can't hit them with a grenade. What the hell? Oh my god. There's a guy with a minigun. That's what I keep getting shot by.
Yeah, I was trying to shoot him up earlier, but...
Kelly and Linda are getting me up. I tried to stick him with a grenade, but he ran away. I snuck into their little room. Alright, where are the controls?
Still seeing
control.
Clear them out so we can initiate the overload.
Some more weapons. Ooh, I got a battle rifle. Okay, that's cool. Ow.
Who killed us?
Oh, you're dead? Only yeah. You died.
You're still active, Fred. Thanks, Spartan. I'm
down. God damn it, Linda.
On your feet, Linda.
No wonder I punched you in the face. Alright, now where are the controls?
So we had to kill two people?
Yeah. Where are the controls? Oh, you got them.
Leave it to Fred.
Reactor failsafe disarmed. Failure imminent.
Checkpoint.
Move for the hangar bay.
Move for the hangar bay.
Contain them.
Station's going to try to cool
the
reactor.
Is the hangar bay out this way?
I guess the UNSC has better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor.
It's being moved.
Do you think I'm gonna get hurt if I go up in this? Oh no. Oops, I didn't mean to do that, people. Oh, I'm stupid. The place is behind us. We're up here with Linda.
Easy.
Hey, Linda. Set to pump coolant to the reactor. What the fuck happened?
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance.
Why did you get teleported?
Yeah.
Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
Supernova. I love it when I go supernova.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the
sheds.
Those are our targets.
This is a long mission.
The cooling system offline.
You're a long mission.
I want to get in one of those banshees.
Yeah, me too.
Enemies are lagging. Jesus Christ. Oh, brother. Jesus, I feel like I have like no shield in this game.
Ah, shit. No. God damn it.
Did you just jump off the map?
Yeah, I'm in space.
Did you respawn?
No. 30 seconds.
I'm getting in a banshee.
Just gonna enjoy the view. That's what I was trying to do, but I jumped and missed.
I'm gonna try to blow this guy.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Space battle! Alright, now I'm gonna go to my objective. Okay, event control. So,
is it gonna let me spawn?
I probably will once I get out over here. Oh my god! That probably could have been a little smoother. Did you spawn?
Nope.
It's probably not safe now. Alright, let me get inside the vent controls. Oh, Jesus Christ, lady.
Clean kill.
Shades are still closed on those coolant pipes. Find a way to open them.
Oh,
you got shot.
Linda, can you get me, please? Son of a pickle.
How do we stop it?
Hey, this looks
familiar.
There
are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber.
Shit? Oh, I fell off.
That
I'm fine.
Necessary.
I thought I was gonna die.
Scared the shit out of me.
How do you think I fell? I was falling in space. Oh my god. Oh, there's just a ghost guy apparently.
Can I blow that guy? Oh, nope. Alright.
Come on. I was gonna die. Alright, I'm gonna get in a banshee and go down to the cooling station area. There's no grunts or anything here. Oh, there's multiple venting stations. Okay, you should go to the different one. No! You prick! He's kicked me out of my banshee!
Did he? Where's the cooling station? I don't even know what I'm looking for.
You hit down on the D-pad and it shows
you
where
it's at.
No, you have to do it. But hit down on the D-pad and straight where everyone's at. Just don't go to the
Oh, boy.
Did you just jump off the map? Oh, wow, I'm stupid.
Yeah.
I know what I could do.
Override controls.
I broke into it with my Spartan Smash.
God damn it.
Got a rocket launcher now.
That'll teach him. Coolant
system
and all right.
Exposed.
Shoot that grunt.
Oh my god, there's a bunch of these, and I'm gonna have to do it all on my own.
I would like to spawn, but I jumped off.
Oh boy. I'm gonna come over here for a second. No, don't crash into that! I'm gonna die, I need to get down.
See, I went to get out, but I wasn't in a safe area, I was in space. Linda was trying to shoot you.
Jesus Christ, I'm close to dying. Where's the other ones? I'm trying, but they're trying to kill me too. Oh, for Christ's sake!
You died. Look at you, you're floating.
Hey, at least I'm playing, unlike you.
Hey, I'm just saying, you died. Jeez, don't be so angry.
Can you get in a banshee this time?
I was in a banshee, you prick.
Can you survive in a banshee this time?
Don't get greedy. Jesus Christ.
I'm just gonna start trying to blow them up.
Okay.
Oh, well, I'm stupid. We have to take the thing offline first. Oh my god, run before I die! Oh my god.
Run before I die.
Alright.
I'm overriding the vent, so now you can start blowing up things in a second. Got a rocket launcher again.
Perfect. Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets from the team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada has been alerted to our presence.
Oh god.
Reinforcements.
Please don't kill me.
They're sending families.
Oh, that's not even a vent. Ow!
Fucker. Keep firing!
Did you blow up any vents yet?
No.
What are you doing?
Shooting guys.
I mean, I guess that's better than nothing.
Oh boy. I saw a vent too, but I didn't shoot it.
What a prick.
Well, I didn't realize it's a... Ow, I keep shooting it.
Alright, now where's the, is that all of them?
Would you die already, you stupid fucker?
Oh, I guess he did die. Calling in the pelican.
We need a pelican. I'm guessing we're just gonna have to stay and fight until we can leave.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler.
Oh, we need to take the falcon. Oh. Alright, we need to go into this hangar bay.
Where are you?
There's the hangar entrance.
Cut down on the D-pad, I'm over there.
Inside, through an airlock.
This station's about to be slagged. Move to the prowler.
Oh, fuck, I blew up.
You should spawn on me whenever you can.
Yeah, I did.
Reactor core temperature has exceeded 1,373 Kelvin. Failure imminent.
Oh, boy.
There's the prowler.
I got a feeling stealing this thing isn't going to be so easy.
No.
Do it quick. We'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
What weapon is that back here? Oh, I tried to rocket that guy and I missed. Gotcha, you little prick. Give me your sword. Oh, Jesus!
Sorry,
is
I
that you
I
again?
Gotcha,
yeah.
I was just gonna tell you, hey, there's a sword back here if you want it, but not now, you little prick.
Maybe I should have a sword, that'd be safer. I didn't know, I thought this was a shotgun.
Launch controls are here.
Okay, I'm powering up the controls. You know, we need to make another video of you killing me in Halo.
I don't know what you're talking about.
While the prowler preps for launch.
Oh, I got a saw.
Why don't you cut something?
Well, it's not that kind of saw. So what are we waiting for now?
I don't know, something.
Oh, we're getting in this big old ship here, okay.
Oh, a hunter's shooting.
We just gotta kill people.
More hunters! I'm gonna go get the hunter. Here, hunter,
you have,
hunter,
if you have
hunter.
A sword, it takes like two knives to their back and they're dead.
I don't have a sword. Oh god, I might have killed Linda.
You can't kill Linda!
Oh, she's in my way.
Alright, I killed one hunter. Uh-oh, please don't kill me. I'm reloading. Oh, my grenade bounced off that dude.
Where is he?
Down here with me being really scary.
Oh, yeah, he killed me.
Oh, where am I? Oh, I fell in a hole. Are they getting you?
Hey, someone could save me. I'm only next to like 20 people.
Hit A.
Come on, Kelly, you can do it.
You have to hit X for them to do it. Okay. Oh god. Oh, I just got blown up. Kelly. Oh, I died. Oh, god damn it. We suck. It's gonna be a pain in the butt to edit.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
Ow! Fuckers.
Is there any like rockets or any? Oh, I got a real gun. That should help me fight those pricks.
Isn't that what I shot you with?
I don't know. Probably. Linda, get out of my way. I see why you were shooting her now.
More hunters.
Okay, let me try to shoot these hunters. Where is he? I missed. Well, now he's dead.
God,
oh, so just do that same thing to the other guy. Where is he? Oh, Linda and Kelly are down.
Covenant reinforcements inbound.
I'm gonna go try to grab Linda and Kelly before they die.
Okay.
Oh, that wasn't a good idea.
Yeah.
No, that guy he's baby guarding.
Oh, I got sorted.
Son of a pickle. It's taken us almost 40 minutes to beat this level.
Eh. It's your fault.
I got a feeling you think it's funny.
Hold off the cannon while the Prowler preps for launch.
Alright. So where do these hunters come from? Oh boy. Oh, I see a hunter. Oh, if I can get behind it, I can kill it. Oh my god. God damn it!
What happened?
He killed me right when you died.
Where's Kelly? Where's Linda? Hello, Linda! You stupid bitch. Maybe we should go after the same hunter.
I thought we were doing that.
Oh.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
No, this is not around shooting people.
The one guy comes from right up here. I don't know where the other one comes from. Like, if you could distract him, I could sword him in the back. Gotta get some of these little pricks out of the way. Alright, here they come.
Oh, there's one guy up there.
Where's up there?
Right down here, but.
Oh my god. Linda, watch out. Linda's on my grenade. Me, Linda, and Tyler down, and you just got stuck. I watched that stick you in the face. Oh my god, we're never gonna beat this.
Never?
Never.
Never?
More hunters.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Apparently we got a checkpoint when the hunters came.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, I found a rocket launcher, that'll help.
Didn't help me.
Well, you didn't have a rocket launcher.
I've had it like three times.
Oh, well, I killed the one hunter, I'm pretty sure.
System locked. Thanks, Spartan.
Thanks, Spartan.
Where's the other hunter? Where'd he go?
Oh, he ran away like a little bitch.
Oh, I see him. Oh my god, he's really hurt, but I died.
Oh, he's dead.
Thank God. Watch, now I'll end up like dying from a grunt or something.
Probably.
Oh my god, oh, I thought you died.
God damn it.
You guys got any other brain busters? Oh, I wonder if we could have pounded the. Oh! God damn it, I got stuck by a dying grunt. I think Linda's coming.
Bro, what'd you do to her?
Kelly's coming too. Oh, they're both running for me.
Okay.
They're running just as fast as they can. Oh, there's a Judith with a sword. I stuck him. Are you gonna be able to get on the ship anytime soon? Falling off this stupid thing.
Power is ready.
Ah, see, that was easy.
Thank God.
Time limit.
89 seconds.
See, that's all it took. 89 seconds.
That was the longest 89 seconds of my life.
Sierra 117 to infinity. Argent Moon scuttled.
To infinity.
Destination Meridian. Potential contact.
What'd you do that for?
Try to make it move.
Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell? Return to infinity immediately.
Negative infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Do you think it's gonna be the Locke and his crew?
Yeah.
They won't court-martial all of us, right?
Well, they could.
Yeah, why couldn't they? That should be fun on Legendary.
Oh my god, that'll suck. At least we'll have another person. Mazur can be Linda. The reviving is definitely gonna help on Legendary. Oh, you're cloaked.
Oh.
Is that the end? Oh, let's stop.